Known as Moose for his playing career, he's the only professional athlete to captain two different teams to championships. Hi, I'm Rebecca Brayton, and welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we'll be catching up with Hockey Hall of Famer Mark Messier. Now, when you reflect on your career, is it the Stanley Cups you're most proud of, or the times when you were able to compete for your country?
Well, they're both equally important in a way. The Stanley Cup is what we really grew up with. The Canada Cups, for me personally, are the ones that I competed in, were a very important part of my career, having a chance to represent your country in a field that is so beloved by everybody. And having success there and being recognized as the best hockey players in the world was very satisfying. To say one or the other is very difficult, but certainly representing your country is a big deal.
And would you be able to pinpoint one Stanley Cup that meant most to you?
To single out one from the other would really undermine the efforts that were put in from the other players. And every Stanley Cup told a different story, had different storylines, different motivation. Of course, as a young boy, you dream of winning a Stanley Cup, and when you finally do, it's a big moment, and that was 1984 for us when we won our first Stanley Cup. But I'll remember all of them very, very fondly and equally as important as the next.
Now, the Oilers are one of our most recent dynasties in the NHL. Do you think we're going to see any dynasties and, you know, really dominant teams in the new NHL?
Well, you may. We got some tremendous young players and teams. I think the biggest thing that they're facing now, the teams are facing now, is trying to keep their teams together with the salary cap, and it's a real challenge now to be able to do that. We've already seen a team of a few years back, Ottawa, was a great team, and they had their chance to win a Stanley Cup and never accomplished it, and pretty soon the team doesn't look anything like it did the year they went to the finals. So there's a small window there for teams now in order to win a Stanley Cup and keep their team together.
What do you think of the new talent, you know, the young NHLers and the juniors?
Well, I think there's more talent now probably in the league than there has been in the last 25, 30 years. When we broke in the late 70s, early 80s, it turns out there was tremendous hockey players, and a lot of Hall of Famers came out of that era. But now it seems that we have so many great young players and so many different teams spread out through the NHL that if you're a part of the NHL right now, you got a reason to celebrate, because the game seems to be in good hands for a long time.
What's your future in the NHL? Are we going to see you behind the bench, GM, president, something like that?
Looking forward to it. I knew when I retired I was going to take some time off. Now it's going to be 5 years since I've retired. Looking forward to getting back into the game, and hopefully that opportunity presents itself and it's the right fit for myself and the family, and I can try to win a Stanley Cup in a different capacity.